Baseman number 30, Deputy Upcom.
Welcome back, Charlottetown, Prince Edward Island. Our next game in the 2016 Under-18 Women's Canadian Fast Pitch Championship. Here on Belle Alliance TV1 features Quebec, the visitors, British Columbia number one, the home team. We're getting set to go, and first pitch. In for a called strike. On the leadoff hitter, Gabrielle Arpin, the second baseman. Katie Hume, the pitcher for British Columbia. And the second pitch offering to bunt. Arpin wasn't able to get it. So she's down on the count 0-2. Game number two here on Capitol Field number one, Quebec, British Columbia number one. Here's the 0-2 delivery. And that one outside a ball. Callie Birch, the catcher for British Columbia. Melanie Groenwagen at first base. Courtney DeAdder at second. Hannah Melanger at shortstop. Chelsea Hotner is the third baseman. Here's the pitch, and this one bounced to short. Melanger across the diamond, and Arpin will go 6-3 for the first out here on the top of the first inning. Natalie Eisenstadt is at left field. Noelle Johnson out in center, and Jules Gingras is over in right field. So that's the BC team defensively. Ariane Desay, the shortstop, will stand in to work against Katie Hume. The pitch, that one bunted. Hume off the mound will make the play over to the covering second baseman, DeAdder. Two out quickly here on the top of the first. That'll bring Elodie Drouin to the plate, first baseman. 14 Quebec. And Hume starts her off with a strike. Here's the one strike delivery, trying to butt her way aboard, Drouin. And she'll foul that one back. Drouin, 214. Hitter during the early part of the tournament here. .214 after six games of the tournament. Here's the 0-2 delivery. Outside, it's a ball. Third base umpire comes over and's going to talk with the pitcher. And the British Columbia coach will call time, and he'll go over to speak with the third base umpire, wanting to know what he said to his pitcher. And out comes the Quebec coach as well. So the game starts with a little bit of intensity here.
One ball, two strikes.
Here's the 0-2, that one down low and a ball. That's two balls, actually, and two strikes. To Elodie Drouin, the first baseman. Two out here in the top of the first inning for Quebec. Here's Hume with the 2-2 delivery. This one popped back. And foul, let it play. Come on, Katie. Here's the 2-2 delivery. Swings and misses strike three. So Drouin strikes out. Quebec goes in order here at the top of the first inning, and after one half inning of play, Quebec no score. British Columbia will come to the plate.
Rebels from Quebec scored no runs on no hits. White Rock Renegades had no errors and no one was left on base.
So we move to the bottom of the first inning. British Columbia will send Joel Gingras, the right fielder, to the plate. Noel Johnson, the center fielder, and Chelsea Hotner, the third baseman. Gingras stands in, having hit .444 during the first six games of the tournament. Has a triple and double. She'll stand in against Ariane Darache. Darache is the main pitcher for Quebec, and she has pitched a lot of innings over the last 2 days and starting this one again today. So you would call Ariane Darache a workhorse pitcher. She pitches well, and she pitches lots. First offering in for a ball to Gingras, that one on tight two. And two balls, no strikes to Joel Gingras. Leadoff hitter for British Columbia here in the bottom of the first inning. Darache gets set to deal. And that one is in for a called strike. So three balls and a strike now. And this one fouled back. Count is full now to Gingras. And that one, nope, not full, but should be full now. Three balls and two strikes. Here's the pitch. Swings and misses. Strike three. That'll bring Johnson, the center fielder, to the plate. So Noel Johnson, the center fielder, is in. Johnson, 357 during the first six games of the tournament. Has a double and triple to her credit. And she looks at a called strike, the first offering from Darache. And the one strike pitch outside and a ball. Here's the 1-1, swinging and missing. Strike two. So Johnson down on the count. A ball and two strikes to Ariane DeRoche, the pitcher. For Team Quebec, here's the pitch. And this one popped up. Left fielder coming in and will make the catch. Sliding on her knees. Nice play by the left fielder, Kariana Cadeau. That'll bring Chelsea Hotner, the third baseman, to the plate. Frederic Dalpe is the catcher. Drouin at first, Arpin second. Desai, the shortstop, Montpetit is the third baseman. That one in for a called strike on Hotner. From left field to right for Quebec, Cadeau, Egan, and Hindle. Here's the one strike pitch, fouled back. So no balls, two strikes to Chelsea Hotner. Third baseman for British Columbia stands in with two out here in the bottom of the first inning. Here's the pitch, and that's outside and a ball. Swings and misses, strike three. So BC goes in order here in the bottom of the first inning, and after one complete, we're scoreless, British Columbia and Quebec. This webcast of the 2016 Under-18 Women's Canadian Fast Pitch Championship from Charlottetown, Prince Edward Island, proudly presented by Bell Alliance TV1. Fiber, three amazing services and one amazing price. Top of the second inning now. Ariane DeRoche, the pitcher, will stand in for Quebec. Also scheduled, Miriam Mainville and Mary Lou Montpetit. So DeRoche, the pitcher, and she hits this one on a rope out into left center field. Home run! Ariane DeRoche takes the first offering from Katie Hume and drills it over the fence in left center field. Leadoff home run, and Quebec has the lead. Miriam Mainville now, designated player, comes to the plate. You may get set to deal. That pitch outside and a ball. Here's the 1-0 delivery. And that one up high and a ball. Two balls, no strikes to Miriam Mainville. She is the designated player for Team Quebec. And that one up high in a ball. So 3-0. And that's a ball on the inside. So Mainville draws a walk. That'll bring Mary Lou Montpetit, the third baseman, to the plate. Into run for Montpetit is Karina Cadeau, the left fielder. She is the flex player.
The flex is now running for the DP. 15 is out, 25 in.
So Mary Lou Montpetit is in, the third baseman. Nobody out. Base runner down at first base for Quebec. Montpetit squares and tries to sacrifice, but the pitch is bunted foul on the third base side. One strike pitch. Montpetit squares again. This time bunts it to third. And the play is made by Hotner. Over to the covering Deatter. So Montpetit sacrifices. Mainville down to second base. And that'll bring Frederick Dalpe, the catcher, to the plate. One out, one on. One run is already across. Here's the pitch. Swings and misses strike one. So fireworks started early in this top of the second inning when Ariane DeRoche, the pitcher for Quebec, took the first offering from Hume over the fence in left center field. Now the bunt is down. Pitcher Hume off the mound, able to make the play over to Deatter. And Mainville will move up. Haley Egan, the center fielder, is in. Two out, base runner down at second base. And she can't hold up, swings at that one. Here's the pitch, swings and misses. Strike two. Haley Egan, top hitter for Team Quebec during the first six games, hitting .500. And that one just off the plate. In her six games, though, Egan didn't get many at-bats, only six at-bats it shows here. But she made the most of them, that's for sure. Here's the 1-2 delivery, in tight, a ball. Egan is the eighth hitter in the Quebec lineup. Here's the pitch. Strike three, she gets caught looking. So the inning is over, but Quebec does score a run on Ariane DeRoche's home run. And after one and a half, Quebec leads British Columbia by a score of 1-0.
Change for Quebec, we have a re-entry. 15 is back in, 25 is back in the flex.
Thank you. C'est Québec, on a marqué un point. Avec un coup sûr, il n'y avait pas d'erreur, puis il y a une personne qui a laissé sur le but. Rebels from Quebec have scored one with one hit, no errors, and one left on base. Now batting for the White Rock Renegades, first baseman number one, Melanie Gronewagen. And now back up for the White Rock Renegades, the penalty two, numero one, Melanie Gronewagen.
So we move to the British Columbia half of the second inning, the bottom of for Melanie Gronewagen. Elizabeth Murphy and Katie Hume, the pitcher. They are the scheduled three for British Columbia. And they're facing Ariane DeRoche. DeRoche able to get British Columbia in order in the bottom of the first inning. And that pitch inside is a ball. So DeRoche starts Gronewagen off with two balls. This one fouled back. Strike one. Gronewagen 389 during the first six games of the tournament. 7 RBIs, led the team in RBIs. She is the cleanup hitter. That pitch down low and a ball, and Gronewagen hit with that pitch. So she's down at first base, a leadoff runner here for British Columbia, something to work with now. Elizabeth Murphy, the designated player, will stand in. Swings and misses, strike one. Here's the one strike pitch. They'll throw down to first base to keep Gronewagen honest. So a ball and a strike. Here's the pitch. Trying to bunt, and also the throw down to first base gets away from the first, or at least the second baseman covering. Coming in is Hindle, though. Covering up on the play, gets the ball in quickly. Pitch outside is a ball. Two balls, two strikes. DeRoche gets set to deal here. The pitch swings and misses, strike three. So Murphy strikes out. That'll bring Katie Hume, the pitcher for British Columbia, to the plate. Base runner down at first base, one out. Hume, 750, hitting 750 over the four games she played in the first six games of this tournament. One strike pitch, and this one hit foul down the left field line and out of play. Okay. No balls, two strikes to Hume, the pitcher, and she'll foul this one back. Inning starts with Groenwagen being hit with a pitch. Elizabeth Murphy trying to move her on the sacrifice bunt. Can't get the job done. She strikes out. And now Hume stands in with one out in the inning. Pitch just misses inside. Here's the 1-2 delivery, fouled back again, and into the seats it goes. So DeRoche gets set, 1-2 delivery. That one popped over top of the pitcher's mound, and safe is going to be Hume. And you could see that one was going to be trouble, just a little flare just over the pitcher's circle. And by the time the ball was retrieved, Hume across first base safely. That'll bring Courtney DeAdder, the second baseman, in to hit. Runners at first and second. Here's the pitch. Swung on and missed, strike one. DeAdder hit 400 during the first six games of the tournament. And she drove in four runs during those six games. She tries to bunt her way aboard. Nice bunt. And the job gets done defensively. The runners move up as the catcher Dalpay comes out from behind home plate and makes the throw down to the covering our pad second. So DeAdder moves the runners then. So British Columbia with runners at second and third. Now the umpires will come together to discuss that last play, whether the ball was actually foul or fair. So the call is made. The play stands. Runners at second and third. And the first offering from DeRoche to Hannah Bolanger, the shortstop, is in for a strike. So British Columbia with runners at second and third, two out here. This one popped up. It'll be foul and out of play. So DeRoche gets set for the 0-2 delivery outside of the ball. Count goes to a ball and two strikes. Here's the 1-2 delivery. That's popped up. The catcher has a play on it. Dalpay will make the grab. So the inning is over after two complete. The DeRoche home run is the difference as Quebec leads by a score of 1-0.
Rock Renegades had no runs on one hit. Quebec had no errors, and there was two left on base. White Rock Renegades at Pomapé-Point, avec un coup sûr, Quebec avait aucun erreur, et il y avait deux personnes qui ont resté sur le but.
Top of the third inning we go for Team Quebec. Stephanie Hindle, the right fielder, the ninth hitter in the lineup, will lead it off for Quebec. Then to the top of the order for Gabrielle Arpin and Ariane Desay. Facing Katie Hume. Hindle at 222 during the first six games of the tournament. As Hume gets set to deal the pitch. And that one high and away, ball one. Here's the 1-0 delivery. Swings and misses, strike one. So a ball and a strike to Hindle, right fielder for Team Quebec. Here's the pitch, and that'll be a called strike. Hindle looked like she was moving the chop hand up the bat in order to try and bunt her way aboard. But she let that one go by for a called strike. Here's the 0-2 delivery. She'll foul it back. So a ball and two strikes to Stephanie Hindle. Hume, the pitcher for British Columbia. And she'll get set to deal. Here's the pitch, up high and a ball. Two balls, two strikes. Here's the pitch. Yeah, that was close. So the count fills, three balls, two strikes. To the leadoff hitter, Hindle. Here's the payoff pitch from Hume. And that's up high in ball four. So a leadoff walk for the ninth hitter in the lineup for Quebec, Stephanie Hindle. And we'll go to the top of the order for Gabrielle Arpin, the second baseman. Bounced out to shortstop to open up the ball game for Quebec. So nobody out, base runner down at first. That pitch is off the plate, ball one. Arpin, a 400 hitter. And that one in for a called strike. One delivery on its way. Here it is to Arpin. She tries to get a piece of a bunt, but can't get to it. So she's down on the count of ball and two strikes. Hindle down at first base. Nobody out here on the top of the third inning for Quebec. They lead by a score of 1-0 on Ariane DeRoche's home run. Here's the pitch. Strike three. So Arpin gets caught looking. That'll bring Ariane Desai, the shortstop, in. Here's the first pitch from Hume. She squares to bunt, can't get it down. Fouls it back for strike one. Desai back to the pitcher, thrown out at first base. Her first trip to the plate. That was in the first inning. Here's Hume. Desai trying to bunt, can't do it again, as that one popped up and foul. No balls, two strikes. Desai, here's Hume with the pitch, and that one popped up. Foul at a play. Now the count stays at a ball and two strikes. Desai hitting 333. Playing the first five of six games in the tournament. Here's the pitch outside and a ball. Desai able to draw three walks during that period. Right now, she's down on the count of ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch, and this one by the third baseman. The shortstop is able to dive to keep it in the infield. So Desai with an infield single, and Hindle moves up to second base. That will bring Elodie Drouin, the first baseman, to the plate. Drouin struck out, ending the first inning. Drouin hitting 214 during the first six games of the tournament. She'll stand in with runners at second and third. Here's the pitch. Fouled straight back. Just one out here on the top of the third inning for Quebec. They have base runners first and second. Here's the 0-1 delivery, and this one swung on and missed. Strike two. So Drouin down on the count, 0-2. Hume set the deal. Here's the pitch. This one hit out into left field. And making the play, Eisenstadt. And the runners stay at first and second. Two out now as Drouin flies out to left field. Now Ariane DeRoche, the pitcher, stands in. DeRoche hit a home run in the second inning, the difference in the ball game right now. Took Hume's first offering to lead off the second inning and hit it out into left center field. So she'll stand in with a couple of base runners on. Here's the pitch. And that's in for a called strike. Two out, two on. The Quebec pitcher, DeRoche, at the plate. Here's the pitch outside and a ball. Getting set for the 1-1 delivery. Here's the pitch. This one popped up, shortstop. Belanger takes control, and the inning is over as Quebec leave a pair. And after 2.5, Quebec continues to lead by a score of 1-0. Hey.
Ville du Québec. Il n'y a pas eu de points avec un coup sûr, pas d'erreur pour les White Rock Renegades et deux personnes qui ont resté sur les buts. Quebec Rebels score no runs on one hit. White Rock Renegades had no errors and there was two left on base.
So to the bottom of the third inning we go for British Columbia. Natalie Eisenstadt, the left fielder, the ninth hitter in the lineup, will lead it off. Then to the top of the order for Gingras and Johnson. They are scheduled hitters for British Columbia. And the first pitch in to Eisenstadt is a called strike. So bottom of the third inning, British Columbia. Left a couple aboard in the last inning. Here's the pitch. And that one out into right center field. Gets by the center fielder up the alley. She'll make the turn at third base. Eisenstadt into third with a leadoff triple. So Natalie Eisenstadt, a left fielder for British Columbia, starts the bottom of the third inning with a triple. That'll bring Joel Gingras, the right fielder, to the plate, who struck out. Back in the first inning. Here's the one strike pitch up high and a ball. So a ball and a strike to Gingras, and that one is in for a called strike. Here's the pitch. This one popped up, foul. No ball and two strikes now to Gingras. Down at third base is Eisenstadt. Leadoff triple. Here's the pitch outside of the ball. So the count goes 2-2. Two balls, two strikes. And this one fouled into the seats. So getting set, 2-2 delivery, and just getting a piece and hanging in there is the leadoff hitter for British Columbia, Joel Gingras. Gingras, 444 hitter during the earlier part of the tournament. And she tries to bunt her way aboard. And since she fouls it back, that'll be strike three. So she is out. That'll bring Noelle Johnson to the plate. Come on, Noelle. Come on, Johnson flied out to shallow left field. Her first trip to the plate, and she swings through the first offering from Ariane DeRoche. Nice play at that time by Cadeau as she comes in and slides and makes the catch out in left field. Here's the pitch. And that's in for a called strike. So British Columbia down on the count here at 0-2 with Natalie Eisenstadt, her leadoff triple, still down at third base. Here's the 0-2. This one popped up to the second baseman. And British Columbia's growing wagon will stay right there at third base. So now two out here in the bottom of the third inning. So after giving up the leadoff triple, DeRoche digs in, gets the next two. That'll bring Chelsea Hotner, the third baseman, to the plate. She looks at a ball up high. Hotner struck out to end the bottom of the first inning for British Columbia. Here's the 1-0 delivery. That's popped up out of play and foul. One-one delivery, swings and misses. Strike two. So Hotner down on the count, a ball and two strikes to Ariane DeRoche. That pitch outside is a ball. So DeRoche trying to get out of the inning here, having given up the leadoff triple to Eisenstadt. And with the count 2-2, two out, she has a chance. Here's the pitch. And this one out into center field. Egan draws a bead on it. She'll make the play. And so the leadoff triple stays right there at third base. After three complete, it is Quebec leading by a score of 1-0. Join Belle Lion TV1's own Scott Squires when he chats with Cyril Lunny every Monday at 8:40 a.m. on the Sideline Scoop and at 9:10 a.m. Newfoundland Labrador time. Get up to date on Belle Lion TV1's local sports coverage. That's the Sideline Scoop Mondays on CTV Morning Live Atlantic. Top of the fourth inning for Team Quebec, Miriam Mainville, Mary Lou Montpetit, and Frederic Dalpe. They are the scheduled hitters here in the fourth inning for the Quebec team. So Mainville stands in. She walked her first trip to the plate. Here's the pitch. And she'll hit this one foul, third base side. Mainville, 417 hitter during the Monday to Thursday portion of this tournament. At three RBIs. Played in five of her team's first six games. Stands in, leading off here the fourth inning for Team Quebec. The pitch, and that one in the dirt. Ball one, a ball and a strike to Mainville. Here's the pitch. And that's up high in a ball. Katie Hume. Has given up just two hits here. One of them, the home run to Durosh. Here's the pitch. Swings and misses, strike two. So Mainville, count evens, two balls, two strikes now. Here's the 2-2 delivery. And this one hit out into left field, going back and making the catch will be Eisenstadt. So Mainville flies out to left field for the first out of the top of the fourth inning. Mary Lou Malpetit, the third baseman, stands in. She sacrificed Mainville to second base, her first trip to the plate. So Malpetit stands in. Here's the pitch. Inside, a ball. Here's the 1-0 delivery. And that'll be popped back out of play. So a ball and a strike now to Mary Lou Malpetit. Here's the pitch. And this one, liner, soft liner out to second base. The outer makes the play easily, and there are two out here in the top of the fourth inning for Quebec. So that'll bring the catcher to the plate, Frederic Dalpe. She also sacrificed back in the second inning. That pitch in for a called strike. Here's the one strike delivery. And the ball is down, bunted. Hume up with it to the covering second baseman, DeAdder. And Quebec goes in order here at the tab of the fourth inning. And after 3.5, Quebec continues to lead by a score of 1-0 over British Columbia.
I have changes.
Change for Quebec. 57 is out, 98 is in. We'll be playing position number 9. In batting position number 9, that player will be going to position number 5.
So Mary Lou Malpetit is out of the ball game, and taking her position at third base is going to be Stephanie Hindel. And so we go to the bottom of the fourth inning here for British Columbia. trailing by a score of 1-0. Melanie Groenwagen stands in, leading off the inning, who she was hit by a pitch and stranded at third back in the second inning. She stands in to lead it off. First pitch was off the plate, second pitch up high. So Ariadne DeRoche starts Groenwagen off with a couple of balls. Here's the 2-1. This one hit out into center field. That will drop for a single for Melanie Groenwagen. So for the third inning in a row, British Columbia gets the leadoff hitter aboard. And we'll bring Elizabeth Murphy, the designated player, to the plate. And looks like we're going to have a base running change, I would believe. Coming out to run for Groenwagen will be number 18, Ashley Jacob. So Elizabeth Murphy will stand in. She struck out in the second inning. Base runner down at first, and that one is in for a called strike. Now Murphy at the plate, squares to bunt, gets the bunt down. Third baseman comes over, makes the play. And there's one out here in the inning as Elizabeth Murphy gets the job done. That moves Groenwagen, or at least the pinch runner, down to second base, Jacob. This one fouled back, coming our way. And strike one. So Hume, the pitcher, stands in. Singled in the second inning. Here's the pitch. And that's in for a called strike. Getting set for the pitch. That one outside and a ball. One out, one on. Count, a ball and a strike, the pitch. This one hit hard but foul down the left field line, and out of play it goes. One-two delivery, this one popped up. Might be playable, and just out of the reach of Hindle, who is now playing third base for Team Quebec. Here's the pitch. This one, a single into right field. And coming around to score from second base is Melanie Groenwagen. So, the pitcher, Katie Hume, comes through for British Columbia, an RBI single, scoring Jacob, the pinch runner, from second base. That ties the ball game at 1-1. Now out to pinch run here for Hume will be number 11 or 19. Out to pinch run number 11 is Ainsley Guzzo. And the pitch is in for a called strike to Courtney Deotter. She's the second baseman. Trying to bunt her way aboard in the second inning. Thrown out by the catcher. Now here's the one strike outside and a ball. And that pitch in tight. So one out, one on, one run has come across. Three balls, no strikes here to Courtney Deatter, the second baseman. Here's DeRoche getting set to deal. And that one's in for a called strike. So the count runs to 3-1, swinging and missing, strike two, Deatter. So the count will fill for Courtney Deatter, second baseman. Base runner down at first for British Columbia. Here's the pitch, foul. This one hit out into right field, and it's a base hit for Deatter. So still just the one out here in the inning. Runners at first and second base. One run has come across, the tying run. We're tied at 1-1, Quebec and British Columbia. Working in the bottom of the fourth inning. So in to hit for British Columbia will be Abby Fortin. So she'll stand in with base runners at first and second base, one out. Looks at a called strike, the first offering from Ariane DeRoche. One run across. For British Columbia, here's the 0-1 pitch, and that's going to be in for a called strike two. Deatter down at first. Now the pinch runner. Now Deatter is at first. Here's the pitch, swung on and missed, strike three. So Fortin strikes out. And that'll bring Natalie Eisenstadt, the left fielder, to the plate. Eisenstadt tripled to lead off the third inning for her only time at the plate, and she was left stranded. Here's the pitch, and that's in for a strike. So two out, two on for British Columbia. Here's DeRoche getting set to deal the 0-1. That one popped up, foul, out of play on the third base side. Inning starts with Melanie Groenwagen singling. She is sacrificed to second by Murphy. Hume, the pitcher, drives her in with a single. Fortin just strikes out. Deatter, a single thrown in there, and the pitch is outside. So there are two out with runners at first and second. The count, a ball and two strikes to Eisenstadt. And that pitch inside, a ball. Count evens out, two balls and two strikes for Eisenstadt. Here's Girage with a pitch. And that was tough to take. Up high, a ball, and the count fills now. 3-2 for Natalie Eisenstadt, the left fielder. Here's the 3-2 pitch, fouled back. Getting set, here's the pitch. And again, it's fouled back right to us. Yeah, we'll do it again. Count is full. Base runners at first and second, the pitch. And again, it's fouled back. So Eisenstadt hanging tough here, the left fielder. Bottom of the fourth inning, one run across. Here's the pitch, and again, foul back. Eisenstadt trying to wear out the pitcher on this at bat. Ariane Durash, as Durash continues to throw strikes, Eisenstadt continues to foul the back, the pitch. And she'll foul this one back again. And she's fouled back five so far. So Durash gets set to deal again. And again, it's fouled. This one into the seats. Two out here in the inning. We're in the bottom of the fourth inning for British Columbia with base runners at second and third. Here's the pitch. And that's a ball. So good at bat for Eisenstadt. And she fell behind on the count 0-2 and eventually draws a walk. So bases are loaded. Top of the order. So Jingra is going to be pinch hit for. Lauren Gomez will come in to hit. We'll come in to pinch hit for Jingra. Jingra struck out twice in two trips. So Lauren Gomez is in to hit. And the first pitch in for a ball. Here's the pitch. And that one down low. So 2-0 to Jingra, and out comes the Quebec coach to talk to his pitcher, Ariane Durash. Two balls, no strikes to the pinch hitter, Gomez, with the bases loaded here in the bottom of the fourth inning and two out for British Columbia. Here's Darash with the pitch. It's in for a strike. Here's the 2-1 delivery. This one popped back. So the count evens then. Two balls, two strikes for Lauren Gomez. Here's the pitch. And this one, a flare, and it drops. First baseman, second baseman. Really can't decide who's going to take it. Should have been caught. One run will score. And that will bring Noel Johnson to the plate. As BC takes the lead, here's the pitch, in for a called strike. So Darash, the pitcher, looking to get out of this inning cheap. And she did get the job done with a pop-up, but the infield can't execute. And a base runner comes across to score. So BC now in the lead by a score of 2-1. Bases still loaded. And this one popped up. Chance for the third baseman, Hindle. She'll make the play. But British Columbia scored twice here in the bottom of the fourth inning. And they lead it by a score of 2-1 after four complete. Visit bellalliant.ca/TV1 for the live TV1 webcast schedule as well as on-demand content. You can also get information on live TV1 events available exclusively to Bell Alliant Fiber customers in Atlantic Canada on Channel 1 and 401. Fiber, three amazing services, one amazing price.
After four complete innings, White Rock Renegades lead 2-1. After Kepman Kajiti, White Rock Renegades man do at home.
Number 6.
Manon Barton pour les Rebelles du Québec, jouant au centre, numéro 1, Haley Egan.
So we move to the fifth inning. Top off for Quebec, Haley Egan, Stephanie Hindel, and Gabrielle Arpin are the scheduled hitters to now face Elizabeth Murphy, who is pitching here for British Columbia. So Murphy now on to pitch. Here in the top of the fifth inning, here's the second delivery. That's outside and a ball. Here's the 2-0 delivery, and that'll be in for a called strike. So Murphy comes in as the designated player into the ball game to pitch. And swinging and missing is Haley Egan. Egan struck out to end the second inning. Two balls, two strikes to Egan. Here's the pitch. Popped up, that's going to be out of play. Two-two delivery, and that one fouled back. Set for the 2-2 delivery. This one tapped out to Murphy. Murphy underhands to first base, and Egan is out to open up the fifth inning for Team Quebec. That'll bring Stephanie Hindel to the plate. So Hindel to the plate, walked in her only trip in the third inning. And that's in for a called strike from Murphy. Swings and misses. Strike two. Gabrielle Arpin waits on deck for Quebec. Here's the pitch. Swings and misses. Strike three. So to the top of the order we go for Gabrielle Arpin, second baseman. She grounded out to shortstop and is struck out in two trips to the plate here for Team Quebec in the top of the fifth inning. Here's the pitch, and she tries to bunt her way aboard, and she'll foul that one back. Here's the one strike pitch, and that'll be in for a called strike. Here's the two strike pitch, swings and misses, strike three. So Murphy gets the Quebec team in order here on the top of the fifth inning. And after four and a half, British Columbia leads by a score of 2-1. They'll come to bat in the bottom of the fifth inning.
White Rock Renegades, Apollo Dead Up, White Rock Renegades had no errors and no one was left on base. Third baseman, number 3, Chelsea Hotner. She won't force in due, number 4, Chelsea Hotner.
Bottom of the fifth inning for British Columbia. Chelsea Hotner, Groenwagen, and Murphy, the scheduled hitters. The pitch up high and a ball all the way to the screen. Ariane Duraj continuing to pitch here for Team Quebec. Here's the pitch up high and a ball. Duraj has seen an awful lot of innings here over the last 3 days. Here's the pitch. This one hit into right field. Going back for it is Hindle. She'll make the catch. So Hotner gets good metal on it, but. Hindle is able to make the catch on the fly ball out to right field. So that'll bring Groenwagen to the plate. And that one is, oh, what a catch. So out into right field is number 98, Jade Trombley. She's the one that made the outstanding catch. And she is hurting right now. But what a catch she made. Hindle has moved over to third base. And number 98, Jade Trombley, is out in right field. Now coming out to shallow center field, some medical staff here. But it was a terrific catch by Trombley. As that ball hit into shallow center field by, or really right field by Groenwagen.
That one's not good. You can have that one. Thank you.
So Tremblay, good to see you. Back up. Certainly down for quite a while. Looks like she hurt her left side as she went down to make the catch. And we'll see what the replacement will be. Hindle, Stephanie Hindle started the game out in right field and moved over to third base. Jade Tremblay went out to play right field from the substitutes list.
Number 98 is out, 57 is in, it's a re-entry. 57 will play position number 5, and number 79 will play position number 9.
So the changes here, Tremblay is out, and back in on the re-entry is number 57, Montpetit, who will go out and play third base. So Mombati is back at third base. And then Hindle will go back out to right field. So as the game started. All right, two out here on the inning. And this one has popped up. Chance for the catcher, and she'll make the play. So Murphy pops up to the catcher. The inning is over after five complete. British Columbia leads by a score of 2-1 over Team Quebec. This webcast of the 2016 Under-18 Women's Canadian Fast Pitch Championship from Charlottetown, Prince Edward Island, proudly presented by Bell Alliance TV One. Fiber, three amazing services and one amazing price.
Okay, we're good. Thank you, sir.
Marqué aucun point, il est très très coup sûr, Québec ne commet pas d'erreur, il n'y a personne qui restait sur les buts. After 5 innings, White Rock Renegades leads 2-1. Après 5 manches, White Rock Renegades mène 2-1.
So we come to the top of the sixth inning. Ariane Dazy, shortstop, will stand in. She has grounded out to the pitcher and singled in two trips. And she tries to butt her way aboard here. So Quebec trails by a score of 2-1 to British Columbia here, top of the sixth inning. Elizabeth Murphy is the pitcher for British Columbia. She came in to relief of Katie Hume. And that pitch.
Steven, sway.
And that's going to be a called strike. As to say, did offer at that one. So she's down on the count, 0-2. Leadoff hitter. Here's the pitch. Strike three. So DeSay gets caught looking. Leadoff hitter here in the sixth inning. Hello, DeDrua will stand in. She's the first baseman, is struck out. And she bounces one back to the pitcher, Murphy. Murphy makes the play over to the covering second baseman to Adder. And very quickly in the top of the sixth inning, Quebec sees themselves with two out. That'll bring Ariane DeRoche to the plate. DeRoche, the pitcher, has the only run for Quebec, a home run opening up the second inning. Here's the pitch outside. Nope, catches a piece of the corner, called strike. And that one is bounced to the plate. Ball one. Since Murphy came in relief, she's gotten five in a row here. Here's the pitch. Outside and a ball. So two balls and a strike to Ariane DeRoche. Obviously, you can't be too careful with DeRoche as she hit the pitch out. In the second inning, that's in for a called strike. Two balls, two strikes. Here's the 2-2 delivery. Swings and misses down in the dirt. The catcher will have to get down to first base. So DeRoche strikes out. Murphy gets Quebec in order. And after five and a half, BC continues to lead by a score of 2-1.
Quebec had no runs, no hits. White Rock Renegades had no errors and no one was left on base.
Now in to hit Ainsley Guzzo for British Columbia. She'll lead off the bottom of the sixth inning, and this one is just foul. Pitch up high and a ball. And that one is fouled back. So Guzzo, the leadoff hitter here for British Columbia in the bottom of the sixth inning. They lead it by a score of 2-1. Facing Ariane DeRoche. Here's the pitch. Swings and misses. Strike three.
Now batting for White Rock Renegades, second baseman number 7, Courtney Deatter.
So Courtney Deatter will stand in with one out here in the bottom of the sixth inning for British Columbia. And this pitch is down low and a ball. Outside and a ball. Here's the pitch, and this one skied into left field. Coming over to make the play is Karina Cadu. And so there are two out here in inning number 6. Bottom up for British Columbia. So Hannah Boulanger is on to hit the shortstop. Popped up to the catcher, her only trip to the plate. She was pinch hit for in the fourth inning by Abby Fortin, who struck out. So Boulanger is back in. The pitch, and this one, it's single just inside the baseline down the left field line. So a two-out single here for Boulanger. So Natasha Eisenstadt is in. Pitch up high in a ball. So the British Columbia base runner, Boulanger, led off too early and she was out. So after 6 complete, British Columbia continues to lead by a score of 2-1 over Team Quebec.
After 6 complete innings, White Rock Renegades leads 2-1. After 6 miles, White Rock Renegades men do at M.
So we're back for the top of the seventh inning for Team Quebec. They need to score a run here to keep this game going. And they'll send Mainville in. Miriam Mainville, the designated player who has walked and hit a fly ball to left field in 2 trips. She'll stand in and looks at a called strike from Elizabeth Murphy. Murphy, that pitch is down low and a ball. Here's the pitch. Fouled back by Mainville. One-two delivery from Murphy, swings and misses. Strike three. So Mainville strikes out to open up the bottom of the seventh inning. That'll bring Mary Lou Montpetit to the plate, sacrificed and hit a soft liner to second base. And this one foul, left field side. So Murphy, Elizabeth Murphy, having come in the fifth inning in relief of Hume. Has gotten the first seven she has faced. And that pitch outside and a ball. One ball, one strike to Mary Lou Montpetit. Here's the pitch. Swings and misses, strike two. One-two delivery, and this one hit out to second base. Deatter on it quickly and makes the play over to first. So Mary Lou Montpetit goes out, bouncing to the second baseman. Come back down to their final out now as Frederick Dalpe will come in, and that will be a pinch hitter in, Eve Duval.
Have a change for Quebec. 96 is out, 42 is in.
So Eve Duval comes in to pinch hit.
Number 42, Eve Duval.
And that one on the outside corner is a called strike. So down to their final out here. Pinch hitter Eve Duval is in. Two out, and that pitch up high. Elizabeth Murphy has gotten the last eight she has faced. Well, actually, the first eight she's faced after coming in and swinging through that pitch is Duval. So Duval down on the count, a ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch, swings and misses, and that's the ball game. British Columbia over Quebec by a score of 2-1. This webcast of the 2016 Under 18 Women's Canadian Fast Pitch Championship from Summerside, Prince Edward Island, proudly presented by Bell Alliant TV One. Fiber, three amazing services, one amazing price.
Great game, girls. Very positive. So for the Straight Crossing Subway Player of the Game for Team Quebec, Straight Crossing Subway Joueuse de la Partie pour l'équipe du Québec, la lanceuse numéro 42, Ariane Desroches. The pitcher number 92, Ariane Desroches. Subway Player of the Game for White Rock Renegades is number 19, Katie Humane.